beautiful lady that's prepared this birthday dinner for Tanner's second birthday.
Shouldn't lie on the movie camera and make her back talk to you.
Hand in there.
Oh wow, look, yeah, a little screw.
show. Tanner can pull.
Here you go, Grant. Move out of the way, Grant.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead, Tanner. Pull it. Pull it. There you go. Pull it. Pull it. Good. Very good, Tanner. Mom, if you wouldn't want to give away pie, you could have persuaded me to take some.
Tradition, or did I read it somebody? It was a tradition in their family on the child's first birthday to watch the child actually put out the candles with their fingers. No, I thought that they. Well, first I'll reread that letter.
Did you give or loan you and Liz a vase? Japanese vase? Well, they sent you this vase.
Wow.
I don't know if they
Okay, as an introduction to this portion of the videotape, it is Grant's birthday on November 7th, and he is 7 years old. 1991.
Should I start?
Yes, start. Open.
You're going to like this. You're going to like it.
In a Monopoly game, Monopoly Junior.
Wow.
You know, on the TV.
Yeah.
Mom
says,
"Grant
is
Grant.
Mom said, if you want, we can play.
Oh.
Okay.
Now you may need some help with that.
I'm
gonna sit here with Mom, and I'm gonna go over and help her.
The wallet, Grant?
Oh, brown.
What's on it?
Some cowboy boots and a cowboy hat and a saddle and some flowers.
She wouldn't be getting
married. Hey, we need a fire truck.
Well, how about that?
Here, I'll
I can't imagine. I can't imagine. She just doesn't forget things, but I wonder if she was here the other night.
But you have. If you have the hottest birthday fun in town, Mama.
That's fun, Mama.
Yeah, I can get these off.
Yes, you can. How tall is it?
What it is.
I don't know.
I got one that I hope is your size.
Where did you get this at?
I got it at a...
The lumber?
Uh-huh.
Huh. Just what you've been wanting, Grant.
Isn't that exciting?
I've been wondering
what you've wanted.
That's quite a big tractor, too.
Uh-huh. No.
Wow.
Yep. Very nice.
So funny. The other night after Nathan and Danielle went to get his birthday presents, Nathan told Grant, "We didn't get you a tool belt." And I said, "Nathan, quiet, don't say anything. I'm not telling him what we bought. We didn't get him a tool belt." I said, "Don't tell even what you didn't get."
That was 200 your presents.
He already has his own hammer.
To it if we need to.
I want to stick it.
Let's look at all of them.
Be careful. Come on, Tanner.
Like this one. Well, that's a nice one.
I got to show my hand.
Be careful, Dad.
Be careful.
Baby tree, doll.
goes.
How about that? Did you see that? Did you see that Christmas tree being cut over?
Somebody get me out!
Now we're going to take it back.
Daddy,
Nathan, Nathan, come on, get off of the tree.
He's going to get off of real.
Where's Grant? Filming?
Yeah, I am. Got all those mean, nasty words you said to me on it.
So it'll fit in the house. It's a little too tall for our house.